You need to start making your own French fries because buying it is not good. It's not fresh and we don't know how old that oil is. So I'm gonna show you how to make it. Let's slice away. Look at how perfect these are. You wanna wash it up so that there's no starch. Let's take it out, pat it dry. It's ready.
Homemade French fries are way better.
Now just drizzle.